To Catholic couples for 100,000 rupees is love. There is a man called Jonathan Powell in Belgium. He has come on TV and he's made it public that he was sold to a Catholic couple in Belgium for 100,000 rupees. And this is a man who has appeared on a documentary in Qatar TV, 1988 that happened.
You say that Mother Teresa sold another human being?
Her order. It was rampant in those days. Now the government of India has clamped down. And
before we have to come to that, I would really like to have really all the evidence and speak about it within context.
This is a conversation and debate which will carry on through lunch.